Hey man, so your question is how do you blend certain scales together, such as the blues and the pentatonic, or the mixolydian and the blues, and how do you make them sound good? And I got you on this. So I want to take you into the key of C real quick, where we're doing like a... they're just blending the minor and major third to create a blues sound. So so that's a good one right there. It's going from the third, flick the thirds around. And then here's another one. Those licks, try to milk them, try to get everything you can get out of them. You want to go... So that takes you between mixolydian and minor pentatonic. That little... Let me zoom it in for you, because I'm not sure we're all getting it now. Key of C. Key of C. So C, octave right here is my C. And here's my minor third. Here's my major third. And I want to get both of them. So yeah, finding that major minor third. Do that, you're blending scales. Here's another one. You have your minor pentatonic up here. Right? But you go up here, you might have this note that you never use. So you've got this note. And then here's another set of two notes you can use is grab the blue note over here where my ring is and slide it down to here. Take it, run with it, have fun.